Fort Thomas Education Foundation is a private organization that helps to support the Fort Thomas schools all year long, thanks to the help of your parents. We raised a lot of money, and then we're able to give that money back to the different schools to help with rooms or a whole lot of different things that the schools might need to support the kids.
What types of events and programs do you support for our school district?
The Education Foundation supports all sorts of programs. More specifically, we support the building of new schools like the high school, Moyer Elementary, and pretty soon Johnson Elementary. We also use the funds that your parents give throughout the year to give teacher grants. So things that you use would be your Ozobots in the media center, your 3D printer, the tools that the kids here this morning are using, lots of things that you guys use during the day the Education Foundation has provided thanks to your parents' generous donations.
We know that you sponsor grants for teachers. How do you choose which grants to sponsor?
So every year, any teacher in any of the schools can request a grant to be awarded. And there's a team of people for the foundation that reviews them. And what we try to do is award as many as possible. So we work really closely with the principals and the superintendents of the district to make sure that we can use all the money that's available to give as many grants, award as many grants as possible.
Is there anything you'd like to share with Johnson today?
Yes, thank you. So, Ms. McKay and Ms. DeKeos made a request to the Fort Thomas Education for a special room to help with the students of Johnson. And we are very pleased to sponsor, to provide a grant for $5,000 to help with the sensory room. So, Ms. DeKeos, Ms. McKay.
Thank you. I don't know if the boys and girls really know what a sensory room is, but it's a place for all of us have what's called sensory needs. And so we need to see things and hear things and feel things. Our body needs that. And we've learned through working with other occupational therapists that kids, especially when they're really young, need these sights and sounds and this touch. And so we're going to have a special room where you can go to relax and get your sensory needs met, really.
Would you agree with that?
Yeah, absolutely. I just want to say thank you so much to the foundation. This is amazing, and our kids will benefit so much from it. So we truly, truly appreciate this opportunity.